Sanibonani umqeqeshi wensizo lo. Kunomfethu ongibhalelile la. Umfethu uyabuza ukuthi ke nakho kuzuyikhiphile yakhe intombazane. Wayikhipha na enjoy ukuba ndawonye kwamnandi kanje. Nakho kusefika endlini yokuqala. Ingabe ukutatazela yini mangabe umthatha lo muntu umfaka empedeni noma kumele udryise nawe aphinda abuye ngelinye ilanga yabo. So yabuza isimene sikanjalo umfowethu ukuthi umisa kanjani yabo. So ubhalileke umfowethu wathi eshe insizwa yakithi mqeqeshi nginombuzo la. Umisa kanjani uma ingane isifikile endlini? Ake ngithi nje besizikhiphile naye izinsuku sazana kangcono nakuthokozela ukuba ndawonye. Nakho sekwenzeke efika endlini okokuqala. Okungenzeka ukuthi akaze angitshele ukuthi uyangithanda. Well uyazi futhi ukuthi like asenze njalo umuntu uyawuhlela sokunaye umkhiphe ungastuck efonini yabo. So yona into emele uyenze le, okay? Kodwa ke ake siqale siqedela uthi mfethu ngabe ngiyajaha yini uma sengimfaka emashidini or kumele ngilinde ebuye ngelinye ilanga? Ubuza kanjalo umfowethu. So yabona thina into ekumele uyazi ngabafana thina noma ngeyinsizwa thina we are forever ready mfethu. Either first day noma kulawo lelo 5 minutes sazana si ready yabo. So kahlahla into esidingayo thina yini room ukuthi kuqhumuka garage kuphela yabo. So asidingi ukuthi kwakhe kuthani kancane kancane yabona mshonisalanga yabo. Thina we are forever ready mfethu yabo. But esayidini labo labantu ihluke kakhulu lento ukubona abafani nathi yabo. So ukubona uthando lakhe kancane 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 kumele abe comfortable lo muntu, kumele akwazi ukuthi afile safe mangabe nawe zonke lezo zinto akuthembe yabo, zakheka kancane 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 yabo. So ke kodwa ke phela umbuzo omkhulu ukuthi mangabe evuma ngendlini uyaphi endlini yabo? Ake sithi mhlambe beniyikhiphile naye mhlambe benikhiphele endaweni ethize nje right obuyithanda wena, then ke nakho siyamtshela ukuthi hayi sishwila endlini uyavuma. So uma evuma uvuma wakho ucabanga ukuthi kiwaphi endlini kokwenziwani? Uyabona indlu, uyabona indlu ukuthi njani yabo. So obvious mangabe evuma umuntu i-common understanding ilabo, uyabuvuma ukuthi isendlini uyazi ukuthi endlini sokwenzani yabo. So kuyoqhuma garage lapha yabo. Bathike ke bakhona abanye abantu umuntu afika vume mawusu lapha aqala kwenzela ezinye izinto angabe right ashintshe umqondo yabo. So nawe kumele ube wise mfethu yabo, ungazithola usumpressurize umuntu khona umbone ukuthi hayi akasekho right yabo. So mangabe ngafuni ayikho inkinga, kumele ukwazi ukuzicontrola nawe ngendlela efanele and futhi uunderstand ukuthi usuku lokuqala yabo. Amantombazana awafani, khona ngosuku lokuqala yabo ungafeel right, kanti khona abanye futhi abangenandaba. First day nje kusetshenzwa uqhuma ugaraji uqhuma unyawo kuyeleke phezulu yabo. So abafani abantu fethu nawe-ke, kodwa njengoba ngisho ukuthi ungampressurize umuntu, if umuntu uyambotha ayekho comfortable ku and unja and uyingozi umuntu okuqala, into ekumele uyazi leyo, umuntu ongamazi uyingozi yabo. That's why ngithi mina ungampressurize, ungazitholi usumncenga because awumazibhekela umuntu yabo. So ke thina njengoba ngisho ukuthi thina okwethu nje ukuthi sithole i-room ukuthi sazane nini, thina sidinge i-room kahle kahle zishe yabo. So ke uyobe ungatatazeli mfethu, uma evuma yena yonke into i-right hayi alikho icala lapho mfethu yabo. So i-resistance songayithola kuyena mangabe enqaba-ke kuyena, mangabe enqaba yena then yabo it's another issue leyo yabo. But nje as for us first as umjita hayi alikho icala lapho mfethu, uyobungena uyobungwenanga lutho yabo. So ke kunjalo nje mfethu sharp.